And no move to get the offense off the field. They're going on fourth and five. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by the rookie corner, Pat Surtain. And it's a pick six.